Namaste. I am Thea from Grade 1 Aster.
And I am Siri from Grade 3 Carnation.
Hey Siri, we look gorgeous, right?
Yes, of course we do. As we are presenting a traditional dance form with a different costume.
We actually have been learning Kuchipudi at school. But as we have attended very few classes, we are going to perform a semi-classical dance with a few Kuchipudi steps. In fact, I know the history about the form of dance which we are going to present on the stage. But I also heard that there are many other forms of classical dances. Do you have any ideas, Siri?
Yes, Sia, I know them. My mother told me about them. Let me tell you, there are 8 forms of classical dances. They are Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Kuchipudi, Odissi, Kathakali, Satriya, Manipuri, Mohiniyattam.
Thank you, Siri.
Kuchipudi is an ancient Hindu Sanskrit text of Natya Sastra. It originated in the 17th century.
Kuchipudi dance is a vibrant dance form which originated in Andhra Pradesh. It is known for its quick footwork, dramatic characterization, impressive eye movements, and spirited narrative.
Yes, did you know in Kuchipudi, the dress of males is called Bagalbandi?
Women mainly wear colorful and vibrant sari along with a belt which is worn around the waist.
Yes, you are correct about the dress. And did you know Kuchipudi is a blend of Tandava and Lasya elements? We will work on hard to present a Kuchipudi performance next year.
Now let us join our friends on the stage.
Thank you.
तारितजं तजं तरिता तदिमितकिटतकतकतदिगिणतों तारितजं तजं तरिता तदिमितकिटतकतकतदिगिणतों तारितजं तजं तरिता तदिमित जम कविता तरिनी तकित तक तक तरिंगिन तोम थारे तजम तजम कविता तरिनी तकित तक तक तरिंगिन तोम थारे तजम तजम कविता तरिनी तकित तक तक तरिंगिन तोम थारे तजम तजम कविता ಿತ ಕೀಟ ತಕ ತಗ ತದಿಂಗಿಣ ತೋ ತಾರೆ ತಜಂ ತಜಂ ತರಿತ
ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ Excellent show. Parents, don't you think so? A bigger round of applause, please.